The universe is cold, 2.7 Kelvin in outer space, just above the so-called absolute zero, the lowest possible temperature. But in 1951, scientists were able to show that a nuclear spin system exhibits a negative Kelvin temperature. Usually, we interpret temperature as a measure of how much particles vibrate, and at the absolute zero, all objects stop moving. So what does it even mean to have temperatures below that point? When two systems at different temperatures are in contact, the resulting state is the statistically most probable state. Equations show this state satisfies this equality, with the energy and the so-called entropy, which is a count of the number of possible states. This is how we define temperature. So if you're able to find a system where the number of possible states decreases with the energy, it has a negative temperature. If you were to touch a negative temperature system, it would feel hotter than any positive temperature system you will ever touch.